Blake, tell us a little bit about your character. You know, Carol Ferris, through the years has changed, and there's different versions of her. For you and Miss Pistol, what are some of the, how would you frame her?
Well, Carol Ferris, she's such an exciting woman to play because oftentimes the man is a sleeping woman, but she gets to say that a few times. And you know, they're a bit of rivals. You know, they have this past, this love, but they also, you know, they're competitors. So to be able to spar, you know, just like verbally, and also to be shooting into ruins, fighter pilot planes, I mean, that was pretty cool. I was so excited. I thought I was going to be the coolest aunt ever. That's part of getting this job, was calling my nephews. And, you know, this film is so unique in that, you know, there's something that you can actually do in real life, like pilot a plane, and these young boys or whoever can look up to, but then in the office, you know, in outer space, you know, flying around. You know, it's just been a wonderful project. To be a strong woman who then becomes a villain later. I can't wait to kick his butt.
Fantastic. And Peter, you know, Hector isn't pure evil. In the film, he's got to just hold down a particular path about what happens to him. That's, that probably makes it more interesting for you as an actor.
Yeah, it's very interesting the fact that he had his own origin story in the movie and to be one way and become another way. You know, I think a lot of times what he becomes is always just kind of an expression of what he had inside him. But I remember telling Martin quite early on that I felt like he was the kind of kid that licked the battery or went up onto the roof with a coat hanger during a thunderstorm, stuff like that, you know, just to see what stuff felt like and looked like. And that was always kind of the most important thing. He's a biologist and particularly interested in like extremophiles. Animals at the bottom of the ocean in Mariana Gulch, or even just penguins, is a way of understanding what might exist elsewhere. And of course, he gets his opportunity to see up close.
Yeah, we're going to take some questions from the audience in a second, and I'd like to remind you all, please make sure your question is in a question mark. No proposals, no pitches, no threats.
CT McLean here. My question is to Peter Sarsgaard. What got you hooked to this project and to the character that you're playing?
What got me hooked? Well, I came in one day and talked to Martin, and Martin told me what the story was, and quite smartly told me the story through the eyes of my character. You know, it's a great way to first see something. And, you know, it just felt like an amazing arc, a great journey for a character to start out one way and end another way. And that's all you really ever want.
Hey, how you doing?
How's it going? I think the Green Lantern Corps is such a large cast of characters, and they're all so fantastic. How did you pick the focus for the film? What characters to feature for the story?
Very important.
Somebody? I mean, you know, the characters they really focused on, Kilowog, Tomare, Sinestro, those characters make sense in the history of Al Jordan, Kilowog being his drill sergeant, Sinestro's mentor, Tomare's spiritual guide. And then beyond that, picking, it was really up to the production team picking the characters like Stell and Green Man and Viz that they thought were cool. And they're all cool, so they're all cool.
Green Lantern, Sector 7921.
Brightest day to you all. For Jeff Johns, could this be the beginning of a shared DC universe on film? Thank you.
There's a lot of DC projects coming up, but I can't talk about it. Maybe.
What?
this question is for Mark Strong. Will your character in this movie kick ass? Will your character in this movie kick ass?
He certainly will, yeah. As an Al's mentor, we have an interesting time together, because I feel like it's, Sinestro feels like it's his duty to train you up, because he doesn't believe that a human can possibly be a member of the core. So I shall do my best to, as you say, kick ass.
Then, and my friend Anna wanted to say hi.